Hey guys, sorry I've been away for a while. Work has been crazy busy. But to keep me busy while work is busy, picked up 6 pounds from Gold Hound Prospecting. A normal 2 pound bag and two custom 2 pound bags, $200 a piece. Before I start panning though, I want to show you guys this. This is in the last bag, 7.2 gram in a 2 pound bag. Hey guys, finally finished panning all that. It took too long, so I didn't film at all. But there's some of the garnets I found. And we'll weigh this up. This is the first custom bag. Here's the second custom bag. Got a big clunk in there. And here's the third 2-pound normal bag. They all had a little bit more flower gold in them. I just threw it all in one vial. It's right here. So an extra third of a gram. That was a lot of fun to pan. Got 100% ROI back on if I combine everything, so super happy. I'll give you guys a total of all my gold. Now we'll see what my total is for all my bags. Tear out 2 bottles this time. These are the fines and thicker mesh. Troy ounce already. That's crazy. Thanks, Gold Hound Prospecting. Here's some of the bigger nugs I got out of them. And this is out of the bonus bag.